Parish Episcopal quarterback Preston Stone is one of the area's top recruits for 2021, taking on Bishop Dunn. He hands to Karin Lynch. It's a two-yard touchdown. Parish is up big, 28-6. The Parish defense was on point in this one as well. Keegan Addison, boom, the perfect form tackle on the play. Nice play, and that's when Stone goes to the air. He hits his tight end, Andrew Merrick, and the big fella goes to work, bouncing off defenders, dragging guys down the field. A great effort and a big play from the senior. And in the end, Parrish finishes off Bishop Dunn with the running back Lynch, who just will not be denied. He finds the end zone from 11 yards out. Lynch with three touchdowns in the game. Parrish Episcopal beats Bishop Dunn, 37-14, your final.